can't stop smiling right now. Hudson says that he has a surprise for Ava and I. Specifically Ava, for her birthday is in a few days.
All right, so Ava's birthday is in 3 days, and I've been trying to think of the best way to give her the best birthday possible. And remember, my fifth birthday was unforgettable. My mom gave me this insane pirate-themed birthday, and I'll never forget it. And I've been trying to think, how can I give Ava that same experience? And today I had an idea, and I went with it. I'm still trying to figure out if it was a good decision or not, but I'll show you what my idea was. A little puppy Malty Poo. If you saw Nina's last video, her plan worked and I fell for it. Super excited to see Ava's reaction, and hopefully it'll be really cool for her because she'll get to like have the little puppy she's been wanting, and she'll get to have the responsibility of taking care of it, making sure that everything it needs is taken care of. So yeah, we'll see how she likes it.
Can we come in?
Can I come in?
Oh.
Can I
hear
it?
Yeah, he's yours. Gentle, okay.
We named him Theodore. But we're gonna Theodore. Call him Daddy.
Oh my.
He likes you. Look at that.
I like you too, little one. Come here! Come here, little guy! Come here, come here! So, it's kind of hard.
He's following you.
It's so, Teddy, come here. So Teddy, this is where we go potty and stuff, so that's called the bathroom. That's my favorite.
So, it is day two with Puppy. And we are about to go out.
We already have a puppy.
And we're just gonna carry him.
So we got the puppy.
Say hi.
Hi,
Teddy.
I think he's excited about it.
I think he's really happy because we first just got him and he's so cute.
Yeah. And we're going on a little adventure right now, so it's gonna be really fun. We are going to Lowe's right now because Hudson has this crazy idea to get turf to put in our back little deck area for Teddy to crawl around. We made it. We are in Lowe's. Teddy, say hi. Teddy.
So here we have artificial turf. It looks pretty grass-like. You can tell it's got the little dead grass pieces in between. To really give Teddy a good feel for what it's actually like to be outside.
Yeah. So, we got what we needed.
Here's our yard.
And this is, yeah.
Pretty cool.
Big baby fit in our car.
Let me see.
If anyone says Priuses aren't BA,
you're wrong.
This year, the Prius, you're wrong.
The brightest day
Polly the
ever.
Prius is a beast.
Yeah, Polly has come in pretty clutch since we've gotten her. So the sun right now, right here, is no lie. Oh, babe, so good to me. look how clean it is. Well, kind of. The final product, we got some tarp to put outside, some nice little lights, and Hudson is taking it out.
Happy birthday to you.
Gotta make a wish.
One more out.
Today is Ava's birthday and she got a brand new bike. So, we're taking her outside to learn how to ride her new bike. Hey, how old are you?
Five.
Ooh.
Ready for this? Two big thumbs up.
How long is
Yeah, we've definitely never been there. Pan!
Donut.
All right.
We're done. Bye-bye. Wait. Thanks, shot.
Ha ha ha.